Moss. Hit him with a little meta gospel.
Those who wish to follow me,
my meta gospel,
I welcome with my hands.
Rest in peace to Pop.
At the palace while the president speaks, then practice our own meta to promote world peace. If America's overweight, let's help the third world eat. How we gon' let them starve while the whole world feasts? Bone, muscle, skin, and brain, only difference is the shade. How much we're getting paid, our height and our weight. You should feel safe while you pray at the mosque or the synagogue. God forbid you're checking out a construction site while you jog. No plainclothes cops serving warrants as bots. They got the wrong house. How they off by 11 miles? It don't make no sense. And if it does in your mind, then you must be dense. You're either Karen or her dad that's rocking a MAGA hat. You probably think that COVID came from Asian catered back. Colin sitting on his cat was a disrespectful gesture to the soldiers in Iraq. But it's not, and that's a fact.
I'm Medic God.
Medigospel. I welcome with my hands, and the red sun sinks last into the hills of gold. And peace to this young warrior without the sound of guns.
I've never seen a saint from any ethnic group, from no religion, faith, or who you worship to. Whether you sleep in a suite or on the church's stoop, every single human being is a person too. Everybody's view skewed, it ain't personal. But at the end of the show, when the curtains close, straight to the cemetery, all the hearses go. Right after you get carried out, the church is dope. How we judge and hold a grudge over DNA and blood, I can't stress enough, it is ain't what it was. We will build off of hate, overcame and turned to love. Like a toxic ex with envy, they just trying to break us up. Oh yeah, and by the way, I need a haircut too. But I ain't finna riot with two guns true. Cause the truth is, if you didn't look like you, they would've popped you right there and then blamed you. We'd rather malice at the palace while the president speaks than practice our own meta to promote world peace. If America's overweight, let's help the third world eat. How we gon' let them starve while the whole world feasts?
My meta God.
My meta gospel,
I welcome with my hands, and the rest.